This picture, I think, is a really important one, which was created by this guy named Adam Nieman in England in 2003. And I really am ashamed of myself that it took me until this year to blog on his work, because it's so damn cool. I'm just going to show you it a little bigger while that's loading. He essentially, what you see there is, and I don't know if you can see it, that little bead on the left is all the world's water. That's the actual volume of the world's water. If you took all of the 2 mile deep oceans, you know, the oceans look really profoundly deep, and I've just gotten to sail over a big chunk of them when I was young, and it's hard to believe that the volume of the oceans is captured in that sphere. And the other one is the volume of the atmosphere. If it was at sea level pressure, you took all the air, put it at sea level pressure. So, you know, if every kid in fourth grade science saw this picture as part of their basic earth science education, I think it might have the potential to remind people, when we're talking about these commons issues, what the oceans really are, what the atmosphere really is, and that you can use imagery in so many creative ways. And again, it's perfectly accurate. That is the volume of the ocean, the volume of the atmosphere. It's not like something you could fight about. And I just think it helps captivate and engage people on issues in new ways. And that's just one example. His work is really, really outstanding.